We are truly, truly excited to be here in Atlanta with each of you for the 2011 Ford Edge Media Ride and Drive event.
I test drove the Ford Edge Sport. What I liked about it most was probably the style. I liked the overall look of the vehicle, and I thought the drive was good, but what attracted to me first was the look.
Just came back from a test drive with the Edge, which I thought handled very well. Very nimble, comfortable.
I tested the 2011 Ford Edge and the 2011 Ford Edge Sports. They both ride smooth. They have so much space.
Oh, well, and it drives like really, really smooth.
Very smooth.
Very smooth.
And fast.
It felt like an SUV, but it rode like a car. It was very comfortable.
So this is the all-new My Ford Touch system. Exclusively available currently in the 2011 Edge, connecting the driver to the vehicle in an intuitive, approachable, and an engaging way. And it's done through several different ways. So first thing is our center stack here. So you got an 8-inch center stack LCD touchscreen, and it's broken into four different corners: phone, navigation, climate, and entertainment. And each one of these corners are strategically located, and they're color-coded.
I love the new technology of the MyTouch. I think it's so cool that you can say you want to go shopping and a list of stores come up. You say you want to eat something and restaurants come up. It's just very convenient and tailored to my fabulous lifestyle.
Beyonce.
Tuning to dances.
Yes!
We have two 5-way control switches, and these should look familiar to people because these are the same type of switches that are used on remote controls, on MP3 players, and cell phones. So very intuitive 5-way switches.
You can keep your hands on the wheel so you're not reaching to text, you're not reaching to make a call, you're not reaching, you know, to find a song in your iPod. It's all on your wheel, so it's safe and efficient.
What I liked about it was all my controls were on the steering wheel, so I had my left control, I can find out my information about like gas mileage and tripometer, and then on my right I had entertainment and my navigation all on one little side without having to go into the dash.
I think it's really cool to have the stuff on the steering wheel, so it's really cool that you can kind of bring that kind of technology, you know, into your vehicle.
Yes, we did use the navigation, and I thought it was on point. And in a big city like the one that we're in, being able to have a reliable source of directions and navigation is essential.
The great part is I can locate ice cream if I need to. Since I'm a single mom, my kids always ask for ice cream. I can play her music, my music, use radio HD, use the Sirius radio. It's pretty amazing.
We are not geniuses when it comes to technology, but that's the great thing about the technology and the Ford Edge is that it's easy to use and anyone can enjoy it. All you have to do is really talk to it and it does all the work for you.
It's very easy. I mean, I guess that's why they call it My Ford Touch, you know? So, yeah, it's very easy.
I love the Media Hub because I can park my car, plug in my laptop, just get away from the world, be in silence, do my work, listen to my music. It's amazing.
If I was going to choose a car, I mean, the features are nice, but it's got to ride nice, and this one rode nice.
The Edge, it sells you already by the looks and just the design. It shows that Ford has definitely stepped their game up in terms of that, and they're really ready to attract, especially the younger consumer. They're doing a great job with that.
I would definitely recommend the Edge as a possible vehicle for people who are looking for that type of vehicle.
When it comes time to buy, I probably will think about, seriously consider buying a Ford Edge.
When I came here today, I was really interested in the Flex, but Ford Edge had a different ride, so I'm gonna look at both of them now.
I love the Ford Edge.
I think by next year, I'll probably be in the 2011 Ford Edge Limited.